Hi guys, so today I want to go through a quick export from Business Center for the Trimble Earthworks platform. Now, what is Trimble Earthworks, right? I think it's another generation of the earth moving software, right? So obviously just Google Trimble Earthworks, right? And it's gonna take you to the www.trimbleearthworks.com, where you can find some more information, whichever you, excavators, dozers, and graders. 90% of my clients use dozers, right? I kind of went there, and there is a nice brochure you can download, which is kind of give you a little bit more information about it, right? Like the platform and everything, right? And as well as it's gonna give you a little overview of what's needed for the install on the dozer itself. So I encourage you to do that. And of course, if you need more information, there is a inquire button there, which you can click, and it will direct you to the appropriate channels. Now back to Trimble Business Center. So I had a job here with the calibration and everything, and I just basically created a little pad here, you know, just for the process of demonstration, right? What I need to do is here I need to create the design. So this is exactly the same as any whenever you're dealing with SCS 900 or anything else. So I'm just gonna go to construction data and create the design. I'm gonna call it FD, finished design, earthworks test, right? And obviously I'm gonna select the controller. Now, I should probably add the you know, the surface there. I created a surface which I called finished design. I got no stakeout points, but I do have a design map, and I'm just gonna add in these property lines, right? So I can see that where I am on the property, let's say, right? So once I have that, obviously it's gonna show under my Project Explorer, under Design Earthworks Test. So what's next, right? So at this point, if we were exporting to the GCS 900, I know there is many ways publishing through the TCC or whatever. I do most of mine to the folder, right? So I would hit export and go to construction and machine job site design exporter. However, with the earthworks module, it's a little bit different, right? Possibly because the software is the Android, right? So the way I do it, right, I'm just gonna do the library to USB drive, right, or publish to library. So I'm just gonna do publish the library, and I get the error, right? So project library is not associated with my project. Now there is a quick fix. You double click the Project Explorer, right, and your job site, and you see right here at the top it says project library. I have typed none, so I'm gonna select that, and I'm just gonna do the folder, and I'm gonna create a new folder called, you know, 2020 Emmitsburg. That's, I believe, the job site. Close, and now when I go back to publish to library, I get this whole new menu. Right, so obviously here is a job site, calibration site map, and it tells me design, right? So I can pick and choose what I wanna definitely export, right? So I'm just gonna leave everything, and I'm gonna hit publish. It will go through those steps. The following items were published, like boom, and I'm ready. So where does it actually publish it? It's gonna be on your C drive under project library, projects, and as you can see there is a new folder there, and here are the designs, right? So depending on what you have in the design, there is a few different files in there. So once we have it in a library, the next step would be probably push it to USB so you can transfer it out to the field, right? Or zip it, email it in somebody else. So here is library. Again, you can choose what you wanna push to your USB, right? Up here, it's asking you for the USB drive location. So I got my store and go in there. Boom, right? So it's just gonna create a new folder, right? And I hit copy and wait. Here at the bottom you see the progress of the copying, right? So if I would open my USB flash drive, once it's done, let's wait, it's copying file 1 out of 4, right? So nice status bar. And here in the items you can see what Business Center copied out there, right? So let's go take a look at the my flash drive, right? Obviously we can see here it created a project library, geodata, right? And projects, here it is, and all the appropriate files are in there. So that was a quick demonstration on how to prepare the data for your Earthworks control box. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe for the next video, and yeah, comment and hit the bell button, and yeah, we'll see you next time.